from Fayetteville, Arkansas, a sold-out Bud Walton Arena. The Kentucky Wildcats are here for the first time in the last 2 years. The Arkansas Razorbacks. We go from Bud Walton Arena. Brian Anderson here with Dan Bonner. Great to have you with us. Committing to Kentucky instead of the Razorbacks. A turnover. Underneath. Nice. Miguel can't finish off the rim. There's Cody Clark, little mid-range jumper, yes. And this is what Arkansas...
Movement by Kentucky, a nice movement by Wiltshire.
Cody Clark, the ball fake. Just three turnovers, but the guard play of Kentucky is going to be on display as Young goes right in.
John Calipari goes to the bench and tells Willie Cauley-Stein, get back in there.
This is going to be an interesting final today with Kentucky with a very limited bench. And Harold, back-to-back possessions with turnovers. Timeout, Kentucky. The fastest 40 minutes in basketball. Runs into a roadblock. Michael Claus for three. Cody Clark. And Powell.
That is twice now in this game that Willie Cauley-Stein has gone out to guard the three by Cody Clark.
Powell goes by Hydar. No whistle. Clark up ahead to Young running the floor. DJ Young. He's always on the verge of being out of control as Hydar knocks a three down. Kiko Hydar, the fan favorite. Walk on turn. Marshawn Powell matched up by Wiltshire, and with five on the shot clock, the Hogs convert. With Colson getting most of the minutes, Harrell had a couple of turnovers in a row. The freshman, Antoine Vaughn. Rodriguez Wade. Boy, that was a sweet stroke for three. Lined it up. And dropped the bottom. 31-28 Hogs. Even if it would have gone. Arkansas has got to be impressed after Kentucky came out early with a fast start. A back and forth first half, and the Hogs have the lead. They'll send you to Greg Gumbel in Wisconsin when they led it to half. And a big make early. Fred Gulley coming out of the second half with a big bucket.
And Gulley's not in there to shoot the ball. He's in there to apply defensive pressure, so that's a really good addition for them.
Gulley started this game, did not score in the first half. That's poked away by Powell. Gulley up front, B.J. Young. Goodwin picked his dribble up, and Calipari calls the timeout. CBS, they've now won six in a row. Powell for three. He's got that kind of range. And Arkansas come out of the halftime break rolling here for Mike Anderson.
And this means trouble for Kentucky.
Longest in school history with that 17-gamer. No turnover. Back to Powell. And foul! To the line he goes, and a chance for three.
Execution. You have to beat that Arkansas defense down the court.
B.J. Young hanging in the air for the basket.
And Young just runs it right up to the back.
Shoots an air ball. And a foul is Cody Clark. Got a chance at a three-point play. Hydar. Kiko Hydar, the junior from right here in Fayetteville. Kiko Hydar. Kiko Hydar finds some room. And the shortest man on the court goes to the basket. And now almost forcing a turnover. They're going to love that. Tournament game of the NCAA since 99. Turnover behind the back. Mickelson. Oh!
Lexus Command Performance sales event.
Razorback basketball with the lead. Mike Anderson got the timeout and got the ball.
We've had very few opportunities to throw the ball to Colley Stein.
Cody Thomas, what a game.
He's really been something.
Kentucky at Georgia Thursday, home against Florida next Saturday. That'll be on CBS. Mike Anderson and John Calipari. Razorbacks win it, a 13-point victory. For Dan Bonner, this is Brian Anderson saying so long from Fayetteville, where the Hogs continue to roll at Bud Walton Arena. This has been a presentation of CBS Sports, home of the 2013 NCAA Men's Basketball Championship. We'll send you to Greg Gumbel in New York with the road to the Final Four right after this.